Remoras are a family of unique hitchhiking fish. The family contains 8 species, all of which have a sucking disc on top of their flattened head. Remoras inhabit tropical and subtropical waters worldwide. They use their sucking disc to attach to a variety of animals like sharks, rays, sea turtles, bony fish, and cetaceans. They will even attach to ships and the occasional diver. Their sucking disc is formed by small changes while the fish is still developing. Their disc is a modified dorsal fin that is split and flattened to form a series of plate-like fin rays. When the fin rays are lifted, a strong vacuum is created between the remora's disc and its host. A remora gains many benefits from its attachment with its host. This may include transportation, protection from predators, expanded feeding opportunities, increased reproduction potential, and enhanced respiration. They feed on the parasitic copepods that infect their host, along with zooplankton, small fish, food scraps, and excrement from their host. Their attachment does not hurt their host or leave a scar. Several remoras may be attached to one animal. Remoras were historically used for sea turtle fishing. They are still used to catch sea turtles in some areas of the world. A fisherman will tie a line around the tail of a remora and throw the fish into the water near a sea turtle. When the remora tightly attaches itself to the sea turtle, the remora and the turtle are hauled in. Remoras themselves are good food fish. Some can grow over 3 feet long. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.